Hello, I'm Patrick Teugels. I'm a lubrication specialist in the Netherlands. Greenlake Systems BV is part of the Heide Hoover Group, and they operate a large biogas plant in Lierop in the Netherlands. Here the biogas comes from a digester, which processes manure from 19,000 pigs. In total, up to 90 tons are digested per day. The biogas is then converted into electricity and heat at 600 kilowatts per hour, enough for around 3,000 standard households.
My name is John Mannenbroek. I'm 33 years old. I'm operational manager from Greenlake Systems in Lierop, and we run a biogas plant. For our business, it's key to have equipment that performs reliable and efficiently. Lubricants are vital in protecting gas engines. This is important for engines running on extremely aggressive biogases. We were looking for a lubricant that would help to protect our equipment and extend our oil drain intervals to be able to enhance our overall productivity.
My name is Johan Mollemans. I work as a lubricant engineer for Den Hartog. Our engineers at Den Hartog recommended that Greenlake Systems trial Mobil Pegasus 605 Ultra 40. We did it for two reasons. First, it has been designed specifically to help optimize the performance of engines running on gases derived from biomass and landfill. Second, it helps protect the equipment and it has the potential to extend oil drain intervals. Both of these things can help to ensure more reliable power production. Throughout the trial, our engineers provided Greenlake with a range of services to help identify any early warning signs of contamination or wear. This included Mobil SURF lubricant analysis, ExxonMobil's used oil analysis program, which provides insight into the condition of a lubricant, and it included borescope inspection. This allows us to look right inside the engine. We can check liners and valves for premature wear and assesses any ash or deposit buildup on the pistons and valves.
The results of the trial speak for themselves. With Mobil Pegasus 605 Ultra 40, we have successfully doubled our oil drain interval from 1,000 to 2,000 hours. We also have reduced oil consumption and are even exploring ODI extensions. Based on this, we estimate that in a year we will save just under 2,500 euro thanks to reduced maintenance intervals and lowered oil consumption. We also expect to reduce human exposure to machinery by more than 10 hours, helping to increase the safety of our operations.
At Den Hartog, we work closely with our customers to ensure we offer technical solutions to meet their needs. By safely extending oil drain intervals, we have helped Greenlake to extend engine life and, in return, help to reduce maintenance costs and improve power output.
The key to the success of this trial has been our technical partnership with Den Hartog. Working closely with them, they offer the technical support and the solutions to help meet our unique needs, the need of our gas engines and of our business. As mentioned, Greenlake Systems is part of the Heide Hoover Group, which includes five digester plants linked to piggeries. We all share one common mission, to share best practice across all of our operations. The Greenlake System trial with Pegasus 605 Ultra 40 now offers us the opportunity to further increase productivity with the other biogas engines.